Hello friends, welcome to my channel Skill on Tech. In this video we shall learn and understand functioning and internal components of canned motor pump. Engineering students of chemical and mechanical branch must have knowledge about pump. Video become very interesting, hence please see the complete video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and share video with your friends and colleagues. Here you can see a picture of a canned motor pump. The internal components of canned motor pumps are shown. In the next slide, we will show you all the internal components and functioning by an animation. Let us see the animation. Let us see animation of a canned motor pump. This is a canned motor pump made by Lederle Germany. They are popular in making sealless pumps. So we will learn and understand how a canned motor pump work and what are its internal components. So let us see this by animation. In this picture you can see this is impeller. This is a discharge pipeline. This is a suction pipeline. This is a shaft, this is a motor, here it is a auxiliary impeller, this is a bearing and this is also bearing which is supporting the rotor. There is no seal is provided in these pumps. They are hermetically sealed and used for handling of precious and toxic liquids. So let us see how it works. You can see from this picture, the water is entering through suction. It will fill the complete entire casing of the pump. The pump casing is now filled and the air pockets which were inside of the pump casing is now getting kicked out through discharge pipeline. Once the entire air will be removed from the pump casing, a level switch is installed in the discharge pipeline which will give signal to the power supply to on the pump. Level switch is now on and power supply is now resumed and impeller will start rotating. Now impeller is rotating, power supply is on, level switch has given signal to the power supply. Now here you can see this liquid is coming inside of this impeller, filling the entire casing through liquid and it is pumped and discharged through this discharge pipeline. Here the shaft is made hollow. The liquid is sent through a hollow shaft for lubrication of bearings, both the bearings. And this auxiliary impeller pump back the liquid of the casing to the discharge again. We will see in the picture. Now here you can see the liquid is going into the shaft and lubricating both the bearings and this liquid is again back pumped to the discharge pipeline through here. These pumps are made up to 1000 mq per hour capacity and producing up to 250 bar discharge pressure. Generally the voltage is 415 volt and 3 phase supply is required for this pump operation. And RPM range is generally available up to 1500 to 3000 RPM. So these pumps are very reliable, efficient and sealless pumps. They are very widely used in nuclear establishments, refineries and refrigeration services. कैंड मोटर पंप इज ए सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप विद हार्मेटिकली सील्ड इलेक्ट्रिक मोटर माउंटेड ऑन सिंगल शाफ्ट, दस एलिमिनेटिंग द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ मैकेनिकल सील और अदर सीलिंग डिवाइस. द सेम वी हैव सीन इन द एनिमेशन ऑल्सो. एंटायर रोटेटिंग असेंबली इज इमर्स्ड इन द लिक्विड एंड मोटर स्टेटर एंड रोटर आर आइसोलेटेड फ्रॉम द पंप्ड लिक्विड विद करोजन रेजिस्टेंट नॉन मैग्नेटिक लाइनर एंड स्लीव. ए पार्ट ऑफ द पंप लिक्विड इज बाईपास थ्रू द मोटर फॉर कूलिंग ऑफ मोटर एंड लुब्रिकेटिंग द बियरिंग्स. लेट अस सी डिफरेंस बिटवीन ए स्टैंडर्ड सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप वर्सेस कैंड मोटर पंप. सो वी कैन इजिली विजुअलाइज थ्री डिफरेंसेज हियर. फर्स्ट इज दैट conventional centrifugal pump can leak from this shaft stuffing box even though there is a gland packings or mechanical seal is provided, still there are chances of leak of liquid into the atmosphere. Other major difference is these pump is a different unit and motor is a different unit, you can see. So these both are connected with a coupling. This coupling is provided here. And third major difference is that these pumps need some additional lubrication or oil, lubricating oil for lubrication of bearings. Whereas in a canned motor pump, this is hermetically sealed pump and there is no leakage into the atmosphere. Nothing can leak. Motor assemblies inside of the pump, you can see here, this is a stator and this is rotor. Impeller is also inside of this and there is no chance of any kind of leak. And the same liquid, this fluid which is handled, that may be toxic or precious, is also used for lubrication of these bearings. So this is the major difference between a centrifugal pump and a canned motor pump. Let us see advantages of a canned motor pump. First, complete leak free. Since there is no possibility of pump liquid leaking out, these pumps are suitable for handling liquid that is harmful to humans, explosives or flammable liquids, expensive liquids, corrosive liquids, etc. Therefore, these pumps are widely used in nuclear applications and ammonia transfer in fertilizer plants, as well as they are used in refrigeration units. No contact with open air. Since no outside air enters the pump, they are suitable for operation in a vacuum or for handling liquids whose quality changes when exposed to the outside air. Compatible with a wide range of pressure and temperatures. No shaft seal means it is easy to manufacture pumps that can handle system with high pressure, high temperature liquids, low temperature liquids, high melting point liquids and more. These pumps are hermetically sealed. No lubrication needed. These pumps not require any additional lubrication because the liquid medium which they handle is also work as a lubrication to the bearing. Because these pumps do not require lubrication oil, there is no contamination of the transported fluid and the hassles of adding oil is unnecessary. Compact, lightweight and space saving. Since the motor shaft also serves as the pump shaft, the design is compact, lightweight, requires minimal installation space and is easy to overhaul. Quit operations. Operational noise is minimized because there is no fan to cool the motor. Therefore, these pumps are very good and very widely used in the industries for handling of toxic and precious liquids. This is all about canned motor pump. That is all for this video. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please hit the like button below and share with your friends and colleagues. Please leave your questions, comments and feedback in section below. Thank you.